Hi guys, it's again amifullest and I'm back again. Today I'm going to do a lipstick swatch for you guys and I hope you guys will like this video. I have been wanting to have this lipstick for a very long time, but you can't find it in Netherlands, so yeah, that's a problem. But I was so lucky that my auntie was going to the States and she was like, I'm going to the States, I have to do one or two things there. I'm like, okay. I'm like, can you pick me some makeup? And she was like, what? I'm like, I need some lipstick, I need some powder, or I need this and this and that, things you can't find here, because sometimes when stuff come out in the States, we get it here like a year later. So it's like, I wanted to have this thing so bad, but yeah, she didn't have enough time, but I was so happy she found time to pick me, to pick up the Lime Crime lipstick, and she gave me two boxes, and I was like so happy when she came. At first, she was teasing me when she came back. She was like, oh, I didn't have enough time, because she only went there for 3 days. She's like, no, I didn't have enough time to pick anything up. I was so busy, and I was like, oh, I was so upset. I was like, really? Why are you telling me that you didn't have enough time? And she showed me all the pictures she was making. I was like so upset. I was like, please, I don't want to see your pictures. You didn't pick me anything, so just, and she was like, I'm teasing you, I pick you some lipstick from Lime Crime. I was like, yes, I want to have this. I was like so excited, and I went to YouTube to watch videos, and I've seen a lot of reviews on this lipstick, and some of them were good, some of them were not good, but like, hey, I don't like to judge something based on other person's opinion. I like to test things myself and then give my own opinion, because sometimes if it doesn't work for you, it may work for me. So this is why I'm so excited to have this lipstick, and I'm going to do a lipstick swatch for you guys so you guys can see how these colors look on a dark skin person and how it looks on me. And I hope you guys like this video, and if you guys have any questions, don't forget to comment below. Don't forget to follow me on my social media. I will leave all the links below. And don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. So stay tuned if you guys want to see all this lipstick on me. I'm so excited. So let's go. Let's continue. Stay tuned.